Hello, my name is Ingrid. I am German and married to a Chilean.
大家好，我是主播 Ingrid， 我来自德国，嫁给了一个智利人。
I lived also in Norway and Sweden before.
之前在挪威和瑞典生活过。
I have been living in Chile for 13 years and I teach German online.
我在智利已经生活了13年，目前我在网上教德语。
I consider myself both as a weak and a strong person.
我认为自己既是一个弱者，也是一个强者。
Weak because all human beings are limited by life circumstances.
脆弱，因为所有的人都会受到生活环境的制约。
We can get sick, we will grow old, and one day we will die.
我们会生病，会变老，总有一天会死去。
But I am strong because my faith in Jesus Christ gives me the strength that I need when the wind of life is blowing hard.
但我很坚强，因为我对耶稣基督的信仰给了我全部的力量，尤其是当生活之风猛烈地吹拂着我。
I respect people who think different, and it is interesting to ask and answer questions about the meaning and purpose of life.
我尊重那些有不同想法的人，愿意提问和回答关于生活的意义和目的的问题。
I like to paint and to write and record music, which I will share on our show.
我喜欢画画、写作、录制音频，我将会在我们的播客中与您分享。
I hope you enjoy our recordings and wish you a blessed time while you are listening.
我希望您能喜欢我们的录音，并希望您在聆听的时候能感受到平安喜乐。